Although it is considered the feast of sacrifice, traders operating in different city abattoirs in Kampala have decried low sales. Compared to the previous year, they say this time round they have slaughtered just a few animals. Our team paid a visit to the city abattoir in Kampala today and found out that business was very slow. Though traders had stocked goats and cows for sale, there were very few buyers. The cost of goats is very low. The prices range from 150,000 shillings to 350,000 shillings, depending on the size. But unfortunately, there are very few buyers. I call upon Muslims to come and support the business. Come and buy. Compared to the previous Eid celebrations, this time around, buyers have drastically reduced. The animals are very expensive and they are also scarce. Ponciano Semanda, who has been in this business for close to 20 years, says in the previous years they would slaughter over 500 cows and 800 goats. But because of the low sales, they could not afford to bring in many animals. He also reported scarcity of cows, which is due to the transportation challenges. Meat prices have gone up. A kilogram of meat is now sold between 13,000 and 14,000 shillings. Wholesale price starts from 10,000 shillings. Business is very slow. I think it's because the Arabs are giving free meat to some Muslims, but we are still hopeful that we will get some customers. Eid Al Adha is the commemoration of the Quranic tale of Prophet Ibrahim's willingness to sacrifice his son Ismail as an act of obedience to God. Muslims believe that before he could carry out the sacrifice, God provided a ram as an offering instead. Therefore, Eid Al Adha is celebrated with the slaughter of goats, cows, sheep, and other livestock, which is shared with family, friends, and the poor. Report by Jaliat Namawaya for the news.